What it do, Halo community? My name's It's Gyro, and I wanted to bring you guys something interesting that me and my buddy Blaze found while playing some Halo 5, and that just came out a few days ago on the 27th. So right now we're going to be using 343's FFA rules, so these are the rules from 343, and I want you guys to check out this aim assist in the game. Like, oh my fucking god, if you guys just saw that, my crosshairs weren't even over him just because he's on my screen. It pretty much is a guaranteed beatdown. Now, over the course of this video, you guys will check out many different angles of me and him just seeing what part of the body of the like enemy that we can still have on the screen and still get a beatdown out of it. And this completely sucks your character, crosshairs, everything for a automatic beatdown. So this is something that if you're playing right now in the game, if you get close to anybody and they're on your screen, just fucking double mash that beatdown and you're probably gonna win almost every time, because look at that, right there was just a tip of his hip ass end on my screen right there, just like the cankle in his foot and ankle and all that, and it was just over. I mean, that is way OP in the aim assist. You can't say that you're going to be bringing Halo 5 back to competitive gaming and then have aim assist that pretty much is a crutch and a fucking handicap, and I can't even turn this shit off. If you go in the options, there is no aim assist to turn off in this game. I mean, there are other games out there that at least offer it to you. I would rather have the free reign of not having it and just rely on my aim, you know? So, I don't know. Enjoy the rest of this gameplay. I just wanted to voice this out there to anybody that might not know. You can get a beatdown even though that you're not aimed at a person. What the fuck, 343? Is this going to be fixed, or are we just going to deal with it, I guess? I don't know. For me, it makes it not very competitive, and it doesn't make it wherever I feel like I'm a good player, just because I know that he's within a certain range from me, and I can hit the beatdown button, and give me that beatdown, you know, so. Thank you very much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below. Goodbye.
Plasma caster ready.